Get cooking with your KitchenAid stir tower to mix, flip, and stir ingredients in the KitchenAid multi-cooker. The stir tower's flip and stir wand is designed to flip, mix, and incorporate 3 to 4 cups of ingredients like onions, carrots, broccoli, cubed potatoes, meatballs, shrimp, sliced meat, or poultry, and can be used alone for most food preparation. Begin by placing the stir tower on a flat countertop. Align pins on the stir tower with the slots on the flip and stir wand. Press up and rotate counterclockwise to lock into place. If using the additional side scraper attachment to stir soups, stews, sauces, or larger quantities, first insert the tab of the flip and stir wand into the side scraper attachment coupler. Then align pins to slots. Press, rotate, and lock into place. Raise the stir arm by pressing down on the release lever. Align the back of the multi-cooker with the front of the stir tower and lower the multi-cooker onto the Easy Connect power port on the stir tower base. Next, place the cooking pot in the multi-cooker, aligning the notch with the stir arm. Then lower the stir arm until it locks into place. Add your ingredients to the multi-cooker and cover. After setting your preferred cooking mode, select a desired stir speed or choose the intermittent stir mode. The power on indicator will light. Once your cooking is complete, turn the stir tower off at zero. Press down on the release lever and raise the stir arm before removing the cooking pot. The stir tower for your multi-cooker. From KitchenAid.